Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to change the name of a printer device on your Windows computer. So this is going to be pretty straightforward and I hope that you guys can enjoy and take something from this video. So the reason you'd want to change your printer name is pretty obvious. Whether you have a primary printer and a secondary one, or you maybe have a couple different people using two different printers, or perhaps you have two different Canon or Dell printers and one of them happens to have a higher capacity in terms of printing quantity, or maybe one is just black and white and one has color in it, or for any variety of reasons, this tutorial will hopefully help you guys distinguish one printer from another. So we're going to jump right into it, and we are going to start by opening up the start menu, and we're going to type in devices and printers. Should be listed directly above control panel on Windows 10. Windows 8 and earlier should not say control panel here. You can also access this through the control panel and go through some of the prompts, but this is a little bit of a shortcut. So then we're going to select any printer from this list, doesn't matter. I'm going to select this Canon printer here. Right clicking on it, I can select printer properties, which is the fourth option down. And then I can left click on change properties at the bottom left corner of this screen. And then at this point I can change the name of the printer by modifying the top text box. So I can call it Alex Printer. So if we had a couple different siblings that wanted to use a different printer for some reason, you click on OK. And just keep an eye out over here. It should change the name of the printer momentarily. And we can see the printer has been changed. The name is going to stay that. And it should say that for all users on the computer. So I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.